Hi, my name is Dennis and I am from Hooked on Wood. And today is a great day because I finished my workbench / router table. And what is nice about this combination is that this time I used the Inca Clean Sweep box for dust extraction. And inside is a router from AUK Tools. And what is nice about that is that you can change the speed settings from the outside. Behind this panel, I created a gap so I can hide all the cables. And that gives a very nice minimalistic look. I use my own router system that slides in NDF, and I will upload a video about it next week. My Inca fence is removable because I use the BenchDogs Inca quad plate, and then I can use it as a workbench. The dust extraction is hidden inside. This is the inlet, and it goes behind these panels and separated in two, one outlet for my fence and one for my clean sweep box. In the end, I think it's a very nice combination. And I filmed the whole process. And if you do not want to miss the video, subscribe to my channel and we keep in touch.